Hello, got a little stadium demolition here. In previous videos, I don't really play that much demolition. And I will show you why. But this one I actually did pretty well in. So I'm gonna fast forward because I didn't start right away. Okay. Wonder what the fuck that was, but that was bullshit, but all right. New move of me. Little bit more to the other side. Boom. Yeah, how come they couldn't do that earlier? Right now, I'm 8-5. And I'm thinking, wow, I'm actually doing pretty good. So I normally suck in demolition. I'm normally a sub-100 player. Like, meaning I'm... kill-death ratio is 1 or below. So this one didn't look too promising for this round. I find this hilarious. Look at how quickly I take out this chopper. One? He only gets 2 kills out of that helicopter. I got overran. Spy plane came a little bit late. So I am right now 12-10. That 13-10. Now if I remember... Never mind. Never mind. I thought I got a perfection this round, but it looks like I didn't. Wait a minute, how did I get that kill? Boom! And then I get owned. I should have had two kills there. Thanks to this guy being a douchebag, I could have had a kill there. But I didn't see him. So, I finished the match 16 and 15 with a score of 850. And I hope you enjoyed. I won. My team won 2-1. So, yeah, and a boo-boo. They lost. And good night.